very end. And I told him, I said, the most important thing is that you never give up and you never quit. And that's the message that I would share with them. And so now I'm looking forward to doing what I really love, and that's being a full-time dad. My kids, we've got lots of things to do this summer.
Are we going somewhere tomorrow?
We are.